In 1945, a B-25 bomber flown by Lieutenant Colonel William F. Smith, Jr. crashed into the Empire State Building in NYC due to heavy fog, killing 14 people and causing a massive fire. The building was damaged but remained standing and was repaired within a few months. The incident led to improvements in air traffic control and safety regulations for flying near urban areas. It remains one of the most well-known aviation accidents in history.